In this video, we will discuss how to sort the column values in ascending order or descending order. In SQL, to sort the value in ascending order or descending order, we can use order by clause. By default, we are having the concept of an order by clause with respect to the any columns. We are having the ascending order. That is the default. And for the descending order, we can use DESC. And for ascending order, ASC. In SQL, whenever we are using the different clause, like select from where, group by, or any other clause. So order by clause comes last in select statement. Last one clause, that is the order by clause. How we can use it? Let me say that we are having the select first name, last name, job ID, department ID. Table is here from employees. Now, if we want to use the where clause, we can use it over here, where clause. That we are not using. After the where clause, we have to use the order by clause. Order by, we see that we want to arrange it by first names. Spelling of first names are wrong in the main. And then we want to use it over here, ASC, ascending order. That is default. If we are not using ASC or DSC, that will arrange it. From first, all the names started with the A will be here. Spelling mistakes is there. First name, last names. Order by first name. It will arrange the first name value in ascending order. If we want to use the word ASC, fine. If we are not using it, still that is our default order. Otherwise, by clause is used to sort the value. Now, it arrange the value. All the values that start with A are here. Then, after that one B, then C, then D, and so on. Values are started by the first names. If we want to start it by two different columns, yes, we can do it. At order by first name comma last name, what will be happened? It will arrange the value by first name column. If value are same, if two values in the first names are the same, like here we are having Alexander and Alexander, then it will move to the next column values. Like here we are having the David, David and David. So it will move to the next column value. Right. So how we can use it? So for that one, we have to use simply order by first name comma last name. Just check it out. Here Williams. This one started with G and William Smith. Win and sales representative. And AC accountant. So what will be happen when we arrange it by the first name comma last names in ascending order? So this one William will be above come okay, this one will be in the same order. What else we are having? Say we are having Stephen. That is also in the proper order. Yes, this one Peter is here. Just check it out. And Peter. H, this one will be at the first. Then this one will move to the above and this one will be at the last. Vergis is the at the end and this one is the above. So how we can use it with two different columns? First name, last name, job ID, department ID. From employees, order by first name comma last. So if we check it over here, all this one and this one. Now we are having the values are properly arranged by two different columns. We can arrange it by two columns, three columns or four columns. If we want to use it over here, like we should select first name, comma last name, comma hide it. Then next one we are having the salary and we are having the department ID. Tables are from employees. Order by salary. If we want to order it by salary, it will arrange the value by salary column. And if you want to use it over ascending order, by default that is ascending order, no need of that one. So minimum salary will be at the top, that is 2100, and the maximum salary will be at the end, that is 24,000. But if you want to arrange the same thing in the descending order, so what we have to use, we have to use the order by clause, order by salary descending. It will arrange the value of the salary in the descending order. Maximum salary will be on the top and minimum will be at the end. Here minimum salary and maximum salary will be on the top. In order by clause, we can use by column positions. Let first name is at the column position 1, last name is at 2, hard date is at 3. We can arrange the column. In order by clause, we can use the column positions 1, 2, 3, 4, what else? How? Select first name, last names from employees, order by, let we say order by, we want to use it over here 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Fifth column is here department. So and here we want to use it over here in descending order. Maximum department ID will be on the top and all other will be in the at department ID 10 is here. Just check 110 110 100 100 then 90. So here we arrange it by column positions. We can use more than one columns by using column positions. From implies order by 1, 2, 3. All of these are in the ascending order. If we want to arrange any one of them in the descending order, so with that one we have to use the descending. Let first name in ascending order, second name is in the descending order, and third what first names last name is in the descending order, third is higher date, we want to use it in the ascending order. So that's all. So it is the way to how to use or how to arrange the value in ascending order or descending order in Oracle. Thanks for watching the video.